Yeah. Okay, that sounds good. I'll see you in a bit. Bye. So you might not have been able to hear that, but using Ori, I was able to have a call. And that's because Ori is a voice assistant ring that turns your finger into a smartphone, all through just a touch of the ear. But why? That's because the way in which we're using our devices is changing. Changing from a world where we use screens and touch to one where we talk. Now, Ori uses bone conduction. And bone conduction has been used in many medical-grade devices. We package it in a way that it sends vibrations through your finger directly into your ear so only you can hear. And that allows you to hear and talk through just your finger. Hey man, nice music. Love it. And thanks to bone conduction and the dual noise-canceling microphone, you can hear and talk, even in loud places. So check this out. Ori is perfectly private and discreet. Using it makes it feel just like a secret agent. And Ori is more than just a neat gadget for taking and making calls, because behind it is powerful voice artificial intelligence. Our friend Siri and Google Assistant. It puts them exactly where you need them. Think about all the different things that you can do. And one of my favorite, translation. All you have to do is just motion upwards and you say, Ori, how do I say, where are the burritos in Spanish?
¿Dónde están los burritos?
¿Dónde están los burritos? And just like burritos come in different flavors, Ori comes in three different colors. I guarantee you, there's an Ori ring for every outfit and every occasion. And even better, Ori is splash-proof too. Look, guys, I know how popular you are. And that's why you have the Ori app, because it helps you filter out everything else. And there's four LED lights that tell you what kind of messages are coming through. Come on, let's hit the streets to see what people think of Ori.
Hey, Marcus.
Oh, this is actually really clear. Oh my God.
Oh, it's amazing.
I didn't find it. It's hot part of
it. Thousands of people have tried Ori, and we're finally ready to start making and sharing the Ori dream with the rest of the world. And with everything that's happened, I can't help but think of our inspiration, my dad. He also happens to be visually impaired. Ori doesn't just help the visually impaired access something they've had difficulty before, smartphones. But in turn, they have inspired us to use our devices in new, natural, screen-free ways.
I really want our venture in darkness to power the screen-free revolution.
Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to back us today, because one day with Ori, you too can find your voice.